I've had this humble little Mammoth Minor One for a long time, and it doesn't get the attention it deserves. And I've certainly never videoed it before, so I'm about to rectify that. Tiny little boiler uses less than 50 millilitres of water. There we go, doesn't take long to get up to steam. And true to form, he's doing his little dance despite the fact that he's on an anti-slip mask. Much we can do about that. The burner's burning well anyway. whole engine shaking like mad. I'm sure YouTube are going to suggest that I stabilise this, and I shall say no as usual. This one's been modified a little bit, and that previous owner has extended the steam pipe down through the firebox in an attempt to give it a little bit of super heating. I don't know if it's done any good or not. It seems to be fairly dry, so perhaps it's been successful. Because it's a very small boiler and a very small burner capacity, it doesn't last very long, but it's certainly lively while it's going. That's it.